right hand snap by Hepperhoff. The whistle goes for it, but Hepper with a superb agility renews the attack and breaks Onosho's balance, and Onosho goes out. Hepperhoff wins. Hepper with the snap, slowing Onosho down, hoping to slow Onosho down. He did really slow Onosho down, but Hepper takes the match with a superb